Kid Nation, what's up? It's OmniCloud doing a session with Ken versus Bot Half the Cast. Feel free to critique. The snatch is pretty good, by the way. He, around platinum. Found him in the lobby. Had a nice little match. That's just tough, man. That's nice frame traps, but most importantly, I think he's just frustrated. He gets the wrong way. Pressure, you know, kinda lovely. Ooh, I didn't confirm off that target combo. That blows you the round. Watch I try to jump in. Yeah, there you go. Can't do it. See, I blew my opportunity with that. Missing that target combo. Nothing off the counter hit. Okay. Overhead. I put myself into the corner though. Pressure. Ooh. Wow. Ooh. Random. Full charge. Ooh. Wake up, yeah. Good tech. You got that, Ooh, finish the round. Okay. Sloppy. Good one. Snatch.
Final round. Fight.
Huh. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
This round you got it. Good tech. Yeah, I ain't getting nothing. Pressure. Too much respect. Too much respect. I need to get in there. That's all. You just let him run away and change sides on it. Too much respect. You gotta get. Come on. Step kick right there with him. Come on. You play like a sucker. Good game.
You lose. One. Fight.
Confirm. That pressure. Ooh, you just let his stun meter go down. You should have stayed on it. Gotta shimmy that. I think we plus one after EX fireball, so I don't know what the startup is of Roundhouse, but that's a little bit of a frame trap. People like to press buttons.
Round two.
That V run though, man, it's not safe, but it's useful. No, he's not here. Punish. That V run, man, that's who I got that from. Brent is cool. That's gonna come in, especially on hit. Really catch people off guard. off. No anti-air. Scrubbed here. Good super, good game. This is Flux. Flux is no commentary necessary. He's a monster. You don't know what you're gonna win or lose. You just try to keep your head steady and hope for the best. Good game, Flux. Bison was really a tough matchup when I first, picked up the game. He's still tough because he got a lot of franchise, but I'm a lot more comfortable in the match now. Just rush me down. He just doesn't have good makeup on him. His V reversal is slow, you could bait it out. Anti-air him. I think this match is kind of even now. 5-5. At worst, I think can kill you, but I think Kane can kill him just as easily. So it's just about whoever kind of dominates, get their mix-up going. I've been really sloppy. Round two. Still in the field. That's a problem. I don't use view reversal and I can't confirm one hit in my target combos. See that? I can't lose this one. There's no way I should have lost this. That's how I lost. Went flowchart. See? That's what happens. Look at the damage. Look at the damage. One mistake. And that's why Bison is nice. Flowchart, yo. Hey, good game, man.
Fight. final round. Fight.
I think I took this round, but man, that last round was no excuse. It just went scrubs in for a second. Can't do that, just can't. No room for low charge in 3-5-5. Sen is just, you know, Sen makes you go flowchart sometimes. You know, the key to this match is really being patient. You know, he got tricks this time, not just gonna sit there and dumb me. Sen got mix up. But you still gotta be patient, not idle, but just patient, waiting for your opportunity. But man, he can frustrate you when you just wanna go dumb sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta go dumb. This is probably my worst match on this video, so feel free to critique away because I know this one is scrubby.
You
Chun. She's considered the best character in the game. I don't know. I guess she don't seem to have no weaknesses. I guess because she's not like super, super dominant, it's hard to say like, you know, she's like, oh my god, good. But she is good, you know, especially if players know how to use her. She seems to keep Ken out mid-range. Fireball is okay in this matchup versus her. But man, you could get into a world of trouble, you know, just by getting in the corner and getting out pulled. I don't have a strategy against herself, so maybe that's why she's kind of hard, you know? I don't have a, should I rush her down, should I play the fireball game? I just try to win. She's good. Try to be the safe option. So yeah, feel free, Pin Nation, to cheek away, get in some tips versus this matchup, because I can see I struggle against all of these opponents. I think I should lost this one, even though it's all close. So help me out, guys. There you go.
Round two.
Another tough matchup. He's, I guess on wake up, he can, you know, bully Nikali a little bit, but man, he seemed to really have some nice pokes. Oh, I dropped the combo right there too. He seemed to have some nice pokes, you know, to kind of get in some trouble. And of course, once you get, you know, his beat trigger, oh man, you just don't know what. He's like a little monkey, like Luffy. Jumping around the screen, you can't tell where his hair's going. No, I don't like him. But yeah, the help is appreciated. I have bumped into a couple of nice Nikalis and ranked that gave me some trouble. So yeah, I rush him down. I know you can't really zone him out. But that's about all I got from Nikali. Tips is appreciated.
Right.
Yeah, so I'm gonna finish the video with a Ken Mirror. This dude is pretty nice, man. Beat me best out of three. It was close. I think he spanked me one of them though. He's pretty tough. But yeah, trying to level up, get to platinum, maybe even get to diamond. You know, with Arturo and all those guys. But I'm definitely hit a bit of a rut. You know? Super gold or ultra gold, whatever I am. So yeah, help me out, guys. Critique, let me know all the tricks, matchup knowledge you guys got. Trying to level up my Ken Nation. I think we top seven in this game. I think not a lot of characters are stronger than us. We go even with most of the cast, and I'll finish off the rest of the characters in my next video. Thanks for watching. I'll be out.
作動編。